You're headed to the championship. What are you feeling right now?
Just a lot of just happiness, really. I mean, we've worked really hard for this. This has been the goal the whole time. You know, I think everyone just really stepped up, and couldn't be more proud of the team.
No, it seems like after the first half, there was a significant energy shift. What was the message from coach at half?
I think, you know, the first half wasn't our best basketball, and we were only down 4. So that was just something to really look forward to. You know, the second half, we knew we could play a lot better than we were. And I think we just really came out with that confidence.
You held Montana State to only 9 points in the third quarter. What was it that you were focusing on to make that happen?
I think everyone was just really focused on our defense assignments, you know, just taking away their strengths and communicating with each other.
Now, when it comes to you in the third quarter, you put together an incredible third quarter. What was it that changed for you personally?
I just knew I needed to step up for the team, you know, do whatever I could, be aggressive, take my shots, and get us going in the third quarter.
Now you're going to be playing Idaho State. When you look at the history from this season, you split your series with them. So looking at that, what is going to be key to come away with the win in the championship for you?
I think, again, focusing on defense. You know, they have a lot of assets on offense. And so us just coming together, playing team defense, and then being confident on offense and taking our shots.
Then one last question for you. Obviously, you know, University of Idaho, we're here in Boise. What's it like getting to have all these fans here in the stands cheering for you?
It's really amazing, you know, having such a big crowd, especially this year when we haven't been able to, has just been awesome. And getting to see our family members from afar, you know, even though we can't really see them, has been nice.
I'm so glad to hear that. Congratulations on a great game and good luck going forward.
Thank you.